Okay, well, welcome back to Long Dark. I got rid of a bunch of stuff out of my inventory. I was way overburdened, so I had a risk of sprains and stuff like that. I was carrying too much. Check the visors. Thank you. actually have some other every at the camp. I'm up here. So I think that's where I'm at. Or no. Those are just parts of the map that are where I'm at. Truck. nice thing is that gets a little bit of the weight too. Alright, can we look in the outhouse? Pieces of the of a map that because I don't know exactly where I'm at on this map. lighter fluid is that? That'd be one of the cases in the cabinet. Is over there too. Next episode, that's where we're going. Let's enter memory on the other side of the school. Two hats. So double hats. guess that's pretty much useless. That one's in good shape. Those are in good shape. Boots are good. Gloves are good. That's really good. Okay. Let's see. Nope, don't need that. Let's check it here. That's about as much as we can put in there. Thermos. Moldy. I don't know if that could be a good idea to get that or not. Coffee cup, pan, peanut butter, tea. Probably cook up some of the. If I can find my starter fluid. Cooking tips and tricks of food wild research this skills improve your skills 10 points. Uh-oh. Shoot. Did it again. Chances are really small because I don't have my starter fluid. Check it, make sure we didn't. I want to make sure I've read all these before I. Improve do anything else with that one, so we're gonna use that as fuel. An hour, or 5 minutes. Edible. else right now. Episode, we're going to be heading out past the school, so be sure to be getting subscribed. And thank you so much to Chris and Heather for being channel supporters as members. If you are interested in helping support the channel, I do have super thanks now, and I do have channel memberships. So thank you so much, and thank you for hitting that like button, subscribing, and commenting. I appreciate all of it. It helps the channel greatly. If you'd like to share the video, that'd be awesome too. Have a great rest of your day.